Ladies and gentlemen, the President of the United States and Mrs. Reagan. Anthems of the People's Republic of China and the United States of America. Thank you.
It gives me great pleasure to welcome you, Premier Zhao, to the United States. Your visit recalls an old Chinese saying which asks, "Is it not delightful to have friends come from afar?" Well, yes, it is delightful to have you with us. Your presence symbolizes the growing trust and cooperation between our two countries. For a decade, relations between the United States and the People's Republic of China have been building. Today, we know it is within our grasp to reap enormous rewards from the courage and foresight of those who opened the doors of Chinese-American friendship.
你的访问象征着两国之间的信任与合作日益增长。十年来，美国同中华人民共和国的关系不断发展。现在，我们已经可以看到，当初打开中美友谊的大门的人士的勇气和远见，现已结出了让我们来收取的丰硕的果实。One
of your predecessors, Premier Zhou Enlai, said in the early stages of our new relationship, China places high hopes on the American people. Well, it is up to us on both sides of the Pacific to see to it that those high hopes become reality. For our part, we recognize the differences between our two countries, but we stand ready to nurture, develop, and build upon the many areas of accord to strengthen the ties between us.
你的一位前任周恩来总理在两国建立新关系的初期曾经说，中国寄厚望于美国人民。要使这些厚望成为现实，需要我们在太平洋两岸的双方都做出努力。就我们而言，我们承认两国间是有不同点，但我们随时乐于促进发展和加强双方一致的许多方面。
China is now embarked on an exciting experiment designed to modernize the economy and quadruple the value of its national economic output by the year 2000. Premier Zhao, you eloquently described a key to achieving that end when you said that progress, and I quote, lies in our efforts to emancipate our thinking in a bold way, to carry out reform with determination, to make new inventions with courage, and to break with the economic molds and conventions of all descriptions which fetter the development of productive force. These are words of vision.
中国正在进行一项激动人心的创举，其目的在于实现经济现代化，并把中国的国民经济生产总值到2000年翻两番。 赵总理，你曾经用过一句很精辟的话来形容实现这项目标的关键的所在。你说，为了取得进展，需要我们大胆解放思想，坚决进行改革，勇于创新，同束缚生产力的发展的形形色色的经济形式和常规决裂。这句话是具有远见的。
Our people understand and appreciate such vitality. We welcome the opportunity to walk at China's side in this endeavor. Great strides of cooperation have already been made.
双方深为我国人民所理解和赞赏。我们欢迎有机会在这一事业上同中国并肩迈进。双方的合作已取得了重大的进展。In
the last few years, each of our countries has tried to help the other build a better life. Our trade has flourished. The United States is now China's third largest trading partner. American investment in China exceeds that of all other countries. We're making available technology that will help open new horizons for your country. Our citizens travel, study, and live in our respective countries in growing numbers. There are more than 10,000 Chinese students enrolled in American universities, and more than 100 Chinese delegations arrive here each month. And more than 100,000 Americans now visit China each year.
在过去几年来，两国都为改进对方的生活做出努力，双方的贸易欣欣向荣。美国已成为中国的第三大贸易伙伴。美国在中国的投资超过任何其他国家在中国的投资。我们正在提供的技术，有助于贵国开辟新的领域。 两国有越来越多的公民在对方国家旅游、学习和生活，有超过10,000名中国学生在美国大学学习，每个月有100多个中国代表团来访，而现在每年有至少10万个美国人到中国参观访问。These
exchanges between our countries, especially among our young people in the universities, are a source of joy for today and optimism for tomorrow. Only countries determined to be friends would be so open themselves. The numerous cultural and educational efforts between us recognize the truth of another Chinese saying. This one, found in the Book of Songs, written some 3,000 years ago, says, "The stones of yonder mountain may be used to polish gems."
两国间的这些交流，特别是大学青年之间的往来，在今天给人们带来了喜悦，在明天给人们带来乐观的前途。只有下决心做朋友的国家，才会这样打开自己的门户。我们之间大量的文化与教育交流，也证实了另一句中国老话，这是3000年前在《诗经》里所说的。
We have much to learn from each other. Your visit, Mr. Premier, provides a welcome opportunity to continue the open dialogue that embodies the new spirit between our countries. We have much to discuss, matters of bilateral, regional, and global importance. We share many concerns, especially in the arena of international peace and stability. We stand on common ground in opposing expansionism and interference in the affairs of independent states. We are united by our commitment for international peace and our desire for economic progress.
我们之间有许多方面可以互相学习。总理先生，你的访问使我们有个很好的机会来继续进行开诚布公的对话。 这种对话体现了我们两国之间的一种新的精神。我们有许多重要的双边、区域和全球性的问题要谈。我们共同关心着许多问题，特别是有关国际和平与稳定的问题。我们在反对扩张主义和反对干涉独立国家事务的问题上立场一致。
I look forward to returning the honor of your visit when I travel to your country in the spring. Mr. Premier, you have an active week ahead of you, and I look forward to getting to know you better. We're pleased that you'll have the opportunity to see something of our land and our people beyond Washington, and we're happy that our people we'll have the opportunity to meet you and let you know that you are indeed among friends. Premier Zhao, welcome to the United States.
我预期在今年春天能够荣幸地到贵国进行回访。总理先生, 你在今后一周将要进行访问活动。我期待着同你相互加深认识。我们很高兴你在访问华盛顿之后将有机会看到我国的其他地方和人民。我们也很高兴我国人民也有机会同你会见，并能够使你感到你的确是置身于朋友之中。
赵总理，欢迎你到美国。中总先生，我的各夫人、女士们、先生们，在新的一年。 开始的时候，我代表了向美国人民的亲切问候和良好祝愿。我要感谢里根总统，他的盛情邀请，使我有机会访问你们伟大的国家。Mr.
President and Mrs. Reagan, ladies and gentlemen, at the beginning of the new year, I have brought the American people the cordial greetings and good wishes. Of the 1 billion Chinese people. I would like to thank President Reagan for his kind invitation, which has offered me this opportunity to visit your great country. As a friendly envoy of the Chinese people, I have come to visit your country for the purpose of seeking increased mutual understanding, stabilizing the relations between our two countries, enhancing Sino-US friendship, and helping to preserve world peace. I believe this is not only the common aspiration of the Chinese and American peoples, but also the expectation of the people of the world. This year marks the 200th anniversary of the long sail to China by the American merchant ship Empress of China. That historic voyage started contacts between China and the United States. The history of Sino-US relations over the past two centuries has witnessed both periods of friendly coexistence and exchanges and of confrontation and conflict. However, the seeds of friendship have always existed among the Chinese and American peoples. This traditional friendship between our two peoples and the political foresight of the leaders of the two countries helped to put an end to a long period of estrangement and confrontation between our two countries and to bring about the normalization of our relations. Since the establishment of diplomatic relations, the relations between China and the United States have, in the aggregate, made considerable progress. The friendly exchanges between our two peoples have greatly increased, and their mutual understanding further deepened. Our exchanges and cooperation in the political, economic, cultural, scientific, technological, and other fields have markedly expanded. But it should be conceded that the growth of the Sino-US relations is far below the level it should have attained. There have been ups and downs in the course of development, and there still exist difficulties and obstacles.
中国一向重视中美关系，希望中美关系得到发展。美国政府领导人也不止一次表示重视中美关系，希望这种关系能够稳定和持久。我认为这样的可能性是存在的，要把这种可能性 变成现实，就需要我们双方互相尊重，都本着考虑自己的国家利益。 有尊重对方的国家利益的精神来处理面临的问题。中美两国都严格遵守双方在第一次公报中确定的原则，履行各自承担的义务，中美关系就能够接受颠簸不定的状况，走上平坦的道路。
China has always attached importance to its relations with the United States and hopes to see their growth. U.S. government leaders have also indicated on more than one occasion that they value Sino-U.S. relations and wish to see their development on a durable and stable basis. I believe there is such a possibility. In order to turn the possibility into reality, it is necessary for both sides to show mutual respect and for each other to take into account the national interests of the other side as well as its own country in handling the problems before them. So long as both China and the United States strictly abide by the principles as confirmed by both sides in the joint communiques, perform the obligations each undertook, it is possible for Sino-U.S. relations to leave behind jolts and uncertainties and embark on a smooth path. 5 years ago, Chinese leader Deng Xiaoping said at this podium that great possibilities lie ahead for developing amicable cooperation between China and the United States. This remains our faith. Sino-U.S. relations are now at an important juncture. As Americans would say, they are faced with big challenges and great opportunities as well. We should bravely accept the challenges and make full use of the opportunities. The world situation is at present more turbulent. The people of all countries are deeply worried about the future of the world. The United States and China, both being big countries, should be aware of their heavy responsibility for the maintenance of world peace. In the next few days, I shall hold talks with President Reagan and other leaders of your government and exchange views with them on ways to develop Sino-U.S. relations and on international issues of common interest. We never construe the significance of Sino-U.S. relations as being limited to ordinary bilateral relations, but regard them as an important affair affecting the overall world situation. We stand for peace, not only because China needs peace, the United States is a major factor for maintaining world peace and stability. As long as the peoples of the world take their destiny into their own hands, it will be possible to maintain world peace and prevent a new world war.
总统先生，在这个庄严的讲台上，我感到亿万人民的眼睛在注视着我们，期待我们对发展中美关系和维护世界和平事业做出贡献。我们不应该辜负他们的期望。我刚才提到，今年是中美开始建交的200周年。这是一个人们往往要进行回忆和前瞻的时刻。我相信，历史将教会我们更加友好的相处。我祝愿美国人民幸福，祝愿中美关系稳定持久地向前发展。谢谢大家。
Mr. President, at this solemn podium, I feel that hundreds of millions of people are watching us. They expect us to make contributions to the development of Sino-US relations and to the cause of maintaining world peace. We should not disappoint them. As I said just now, this year is the bicentenary of the beginning of contacts between China and the United States. This is an occasion for reviewing the past and looking ahead to the future. I believe that with the study of history, we will learn to live together better in amity. I wish happiness to the American people and steady and sustained development of the Sino-US relations. Thank you.
Thank you.